Welcome to this Geneious Biologics video on barcodes and UMIs and their use in single-cell analysis. Molecular barcodes and UMIs are short nucleotide tags attached to sequences of interest. In single-cell analysis, they allow you to identify the expression profile of individual cells. For antibody discovery, this means you can determine the most highly expressed heavy and light chains from each B cell. To set up a single-cell experiment, B cells are first sorted into droplets or wells, each containing a bead. Attached to the bead surface is a barcode identifying the cell and a UMI with a random unrepeated sequence. Following the barcode and UMI sequence is a polydeoxythymine stretch. The template mRNA binds to this poly-DT sequence during processing. The cell contents are then washed away from the bead. The resulting material consists of mRNA reads concatenated with a barcode and UMI, which can now be sequenced. Following sequencing, researchers can use the barcodes and UMIs for both quantitative and qualitative analyses. Because the barcode sequences are identical within a bead, they can identify which cell each sequence comes from. In the case of single-cell technologies for antibody discovery, this is the source B cell. Researchers also use barcodes and other sequencing methods to indicate the well within a plate. Barcodes help track what antibodies are expressed in different B cell populations or across samples. Unlike barcodes, UMIs are random, making them very useful as a unique identifier for each mRNA read. In quantitative analyses, UMIs can determine the expression levels of different proteins. In the case of antibody discovery, these are the heavy and light chains within a single cell. Without UMIs, the multitude of reads produced by PCR on identical mRNAs will merge into a single sequence regardless of the starting mRNA material. However, when sequences have UMIs, each unique UMI represents a single source mRNA before PCR amplification and sequencing. These merge as read families, allowing researchers to determine the starting mRNA content. Combined with barcode information, you can then determine each B cell's most highly expressed heavy and light chains. UMIs can also aid in qualitative analyses by controlling for amplification bias. Without UMIs, sequencing errors may be mistakenly called as sequence variants. UMIs can help differentiate between the sequence variants that occur in all sequences with the same UMI, and the sequencing errors that only appear in a single or few reads with the same UMI. This allows researchers to distinguish between true and false variants. The separate barcodes and collapse UMIs operation in Geneious Biologics allows you to group and collapse your sequences based on the barcodes and UMIs for enhanced analyses of antibody sequence data. For more information about Geneious Biologics, visit geneious.com/biologics.